Woke up this morning like I gotta get going. Tomorrow's not promised, so I live in the moment. It's a good day to have a good day. Hi, you guys. This is Young Real Mommy, and I'm back with E-Block. Look. So he eating his little snack, y'all. So I just came back from the store, y'all, because, let me see, y'all. I'm hungry. I want to cook something, so I'm making pasta because I love pasta. So that's nothing new. And then I got me some fruits because this is what I'm going to eat on right now. But my main concern, I was going to the store because I'm making this, I don't know what to call it. Some sick remedy stuff at home with the ginger, the lime, the orange stuff. And then for cash, I'm doing like this drink. I started feeling sick, which, I don't know. I don't feel that bad, but I feel like it's, you know, it's kind of the beginning. I feel like I'm going to come down with strep throat or something, y'all. So I'm about to make my mixture or whatever. So I got this garlic right here, y'all. I got this ginger powder, this honey, organic honey, and a lime. Well, this is lemon, lime, and orange. And I got Cash some orange juice because he has been coughing a lot. But, y'all, let me tell y'all, last night I put a potato under his feet, which I'm going to do again tonight to see if that help y'all, because I'm trying to be on it, because having a sick baby when you sick is just not it. So, I'm trying to do at-home remedies instead of all this medication stuff, because I don't like taking medicine or whatever. And then I got Cash some Pedialyte just in case the cough or whatever, he get bad and he don't want to drink nothing and he get, you know, dehydrated and stuff like that. So, you know, I'm trying to make sure I have everything on deck. And I'm also trying to do this little drink for me also because I just want to make sure I'm well and he well. Like, I'm trying to be on it, you know, because you already know, like, I done been sick before, me and my baby and y'all, and it was just horrible. Like, so at this point, I'm just trying to make sure I have everything I need. Make sure I'm working on myself, y'all. I had some Mucinex and I was taking it, but it made my chest kind of hurt. But y'all, I'm just trying to be on it. You know, I'm snapping because I know how it felt the first time when me and my child had when we were sick. You know, so I'm giving him orange juice, something with vitamin C. He also got vitamins. I'm about to load him up with his vitamins. Even though I should have been on it, y'all. But I don't know. This just came all of a sudden. And he do be coughing. But look like he not coughing as much as he was yesterday. Because I did put that potato. Like, let me tell y'all what I did. I put a pile of, what they call it? Vapor rub on him. And then I put the potato. And let him sleep over it with it overnight, y'all. And I said I'm going to do it for like 2 to 3 nights. And I might just do it for my own self because I'm not trying to be sick. I do not like colds. I don't like none of that. So, yes. Mommy don't like to be sick. Yes, mommy don't like to be sick, y'all. Mwah. You give mommy kisses? You give mommy sick kisses, huh? Oh. You trying to get out? You don't want to watch mommy cook? Mommy finna make some pasta with some chicken. So chicken wings, and we gonna, you know, on up. You don't want to sit and watch mommy cook? Mwah. Mwah. And also, I've been giving him a little Tylenol because he been coughing and stuff like that. So it should help y'all. I've been on it. I'm on it. Look, you want some orange juice, baby? Y'all. That's how it's going to be in my household. We're going to do natural medicine and stuff like that, y'all. And the Christmas tree is up. I don't know what the heck. My mom and them outside. I don't know if they're coming back up in here or what. But I want to show y'all the Christmas tree. It's not lit up right now. But my mama did it. It's somewhat raining outside, y'all. But it's so cute. It's so freaking cute, y'all. But anyway, I'm gonna light it up later on. Y'all, it is hard down raining. It's hard down raining. You hear that rain, Cash? Oh my god, y'all. That rain is coming down hard. So yeah. I think I showed y'all everything that I went to the store and got. I'm just trying my best as a young mother, y'all. Because y'all know it's hard when you and a baby sick. And nobody don't want to come around to help because they don't want to get sick either. I'm not saying what we have is contagious, but I don't like feeling sick. I feel like to take care of my son, I have to be the best version of me to take care of him. Yes. See, mama got to be good so you can be good, huh? Yo, he turned his head. I'm looking for a small bottle. Where your small bottle at? Alright, y'all. So, Cash is down for his nap. For, first nap of the day. Hopefully, it's gonna be his last. And I'm making my pasta, y'all. So, it's cooking down. It's a big old pot of sausage pasta, y'all, because I love pasta. Sorry, y'all, with the screaming. And next I have my thing up in there in the pressure cooker, the mix for like sick whatever, y'all. But I'm not all that sick, but you know, I'm gonna just drink on it for a couple of days, you know, to boost that immune up. So yeah, my chicken is also in the oven. It should be just about done, but I'm finna just quickly do these dishes while my pasta simple, and then that's gonna be ready to eat and stuff like that. About to do these quick dishes, and then I'm gonna do my barbecue chicken, because I'm doing barbecue chicken, I think, with my pasta. And yeah, so